Hi guys. Welcome to the 4Wheel TV channel. Support us by clicking the subscribe button and pressing the notification button. Thank you. Just 3 weeks after the plug was pulled on the 2022 Alpine A110 in Australia, the French carmaker has revealed a faster and smarter updated lineup. Following a slew of special editions offered in recent years, the A110 range has been consolidated to three variants, each offering its own distinctive character, all gaining a selection of multimedia and driving dynamics updates. A new Alpine infotainment system, developed by the car company, not the radio brand, now powers the 7.0-inch infotainment screen used across the range, featuring Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, over-the-air updates, satellite navigation and customizable widgets. Other changes affecting multiple variants include retuned engine calibration in normal and sport modes, and the temporary deactivation of one cylinder when initializing launch control to release more racing-style sounds. Powering the entire range is a familiar 1.8-liter turbocharged petrol four-cylinder driving the rear wheels through a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission. While the base variant remains pegged at 185 kilowatts and 320 newton-meters outputs, the A110 GT and A110S models step up to a 221 kilowatts and 340 newton-meters version of the engine, up over the 215 kilowatts, 320 newton-meters developed by the 2021 A110S grade. Opening the revised 2022 range, the eponymous A110. Capable of a 4.5-second 0 to 100 kilometers per hour dash, the base A110's 1,102 kilograms to 1,140 kilograms curb weight ties it with the A110S as the lightest variant on offer, with a 44 to 56 front to rear weight distribution. New for 2022 is the mid-spec A110 GT, pitched as a more touring-focused variant with front and rear parking sensors, leather-trimmed comfort seats, with blue stitching, 18-inch diamond-cut wheels with 205/40 front and 235/40 rear tires, and the same Alpine chassis as the base car. The GT's higher engine output cuts the 0 to 100 km per hour time to 4.2 seconds, backed by a sports exhaust system and an upgraded Brembo braking system with blue calipers and 320 mm discs.